Hey guys, Vijay Timothy here, and welcome to Devil May Cry 5. So I already played this game before around 10 months ago, but that was in human difficulties, so I kinda want to step up the game a bit and play the game in Devil Hunter difficulty. Keep in mind that it's been a long time since I last played this game, so I might be a bit rusty. And even back then, human is quite a challenge for me, especially Virgil. So, I can't wait to see how fun this mode is going to be. Yeah, so with that said, let's get into it real quick.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Yeah, are you going to make through this, Dante?
My time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
Alright, finally, here we go again. It still amazes me how much Nero's hairstyle changed since DMC4. I wanna know, like, are there any, like, people in real life who actually talks like V? He's so weird. Alright. Ring jump, press space near wall. After jumping, press space near wall to jump again by pushing off the wall. I'm only going to read this just because there might be, like, people out there who watch this who haven't played this game before, yeah. So, jump twice, kick the wall. Wow, I really, really miss this game. And I miss you too as well, you beautiful creature. Empusa. Yeah, that was your name. When a barrier blocks off your path, it means a battle is going to take place. Defeat all of the enemies to destroy the barrier and proceed. Cool. No problem. That all you got? Oh wait, he's not dead yet? Okay. That was quite embarrassing. Press and hold shift to lock on. Alright, got it. Change lock on with shift and Q. Cool. Alright. Okay. That was a good start. Oh, look at his face. That was quite freaky.
trust you.
Not sure about that, buddy. Here comes the flying one. Reviving the normal one. Okay, High Roller, you have a number of special moves in addition to normal attacks. Example High Roller, press shift and a spark plus back click. Left click to slash an enemy into the air, hold down left to follow them into the air. Hold right click until your left arm glows, then feel the bullet gauge to charge up your shot. After charging, release that button to fire an extra powerful bullet. Alright, cool. I remember this. Yeah. Now we're talking. Come on. Bring it on.
Hey, thought you took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
What's your problem? Right, let's keep on moving on. More Ampusas to kill. Come on, that's it. It wasn't too fun. Right, we're gonna jump here. Oh yeah, cutscene. The guy is in trouble, we need to help him. As soon as possible.
Hold on, Dante.
I'm pretty sure this one is going to be really challenging because I'm playing in double hunter mode.
This won't be a total waste of time after all.
Hey, jackass!
Didn't your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch.
All right, time for some trill. Guy again. Nice. Right. Gosh. Super hard. Look at like his top. The star's heart is that thick. Ouch. Mommy, help me, I'm scared. Oh, I'm dead. Maybe not yet. Cool. Come on, come on, let's do this. Oh no, I'm in trouble, guys. Help me. Why is this so hard? Why? I don't understand. Oh, I understand, because we need to die here.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Alright, I got a B, and that's not too bad, I guess, after months not playing. But anyway, yeah, DMC is really cool because, like, they put us in a really difficult fight in the very beginning, and for us, like, first-time players before, we really thought that we can win that fight, but turns out, the levels are completely different, so... Yeah, it's so interesting. So yeah, let's move on.
Feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. It came in handy. I'll be thankful for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see you.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
Wow, I could never forget that cool scene. It's really good to see that one more time.
going on?
You look like you need a hug. But you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut.
So, who were you calling a one-arm again? Number 2, mouse button to perform your double breaker special attack. Taking damage while executing this attack will destroy your current double breaker. Charging an attack will make that attack more powerful, but the double breaker you have equipped will be destroyed. Yeah. Alright, cap. Come on, that's it. Okay, voice notch. Press shift and the number 3. Put enemies you block onto heavy enemies can be put in, so using this technique will pull you closer to them instead. See why you're bound. You can forcibly sever your double breaker to generate an explosion. You can use this to get out of dangerous situations, even escape oncoming damage. Cool. Over to any double breaker you find on your path to pick it up and equip it automatically. You cannot pick up any new arms if your magazine is already full. Right, sir. So. Well, we got the snakes now. Let's bit of crap out of it. So you can get a lot of red orbs from those guys. Where's that thing? Okay, there you go. Come here. But they won't die easily. Yeah. What? That witch me? Not good. Ass, wow. Amazing. Okay, that's overture, the same thing. I don't need that. Actually, let's try destroying this one and then take that one. Ah, I'm missing. Too bad. Alright, whatever.
Nico leave this here? Sweet.
And here's the boss. The actual first boss.
What a lovely house plant. Oh, I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? Because I'm bringing the fire.
Alright Nero, I'll bring the marshmallows for you. Press E to charge your axe gorge and power up the Red Queen sword. Cool. Let's do that. Shift. Horizontally space dodging. I don't actually like use this dodging button much during my first playthrough, but let's try to do that for this game. Oh gosh.
Like that? And have some more.
Oh no. Okay. I might need to do that. Let's just attack his shell. Oh no. Not good. What? Really? Need to be careful here. Oh, come on. Come on! Yeah, you like that? Come on, just kill it already. No, 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 I'm in danger. Ah! Alright. My chance. Just a bit more. One more. Yeah, man, that was actually a really careless way to battle them, but I like it, it's intense, so it doesn't matter.
Hey, tough guy, that'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld, not just here. But everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Nero, the food's getting
cold! Kitty A, get back inside now!
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
Okay, guys. I'm actually going to end the episode here. Oh, I got ass! But anyway, I'm going to end the episode here, guys. Thank you so much for stopping by. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.